I don't think I could carry that.
Good boy, Rufus. Thank you.
miserable little brat at times. But ain't just you, John. He's awful to everybody.
Morning to you.
Hey there.
He's just a boy.
Lots to do this morning.
Who's a good boy? Hungry feller. Boy. Morning.
Howdy.
How's the boy?
He's Jack.
Takes after his mother.
I don't deserve to be talked to like that.
I was just joshing you, all right? Let's leave it there.
That ain't funny.
Oh!
You know, Pa, I wish I'd met your Pa.
Trust me, you ain't missed much.
I'm older than you was when he died, right?
Yeah. Don't worry. I ain't going nowhere.
Pull beer, I'd be a millionaire.
You'd be flat on your back halfway to market.
Yeah. Better just keep her for myself. I'll find a nice little cabin with a view. Just me and my beer cow. Living out our days.
I do not need to know where this fantasy...
Good morning.
Oh, hey.
How you like it? You better. You rent the ad for the damn place.
I'm sure you're right.
Before this gets any further, I was winding you up.
Hilarious, Pa.
place is starting to take shape.
Yeah. You've come a long way from sleeping in a tent surrounded by thugs and fools.
Now I sleep in a house surrounded by thugs and actual sheep. Guess it's progress. Can you believe it, John? We actually did it.
Been a rocky road, and we've still got a long way to go, but I think we'll make it. It wasn't home until you both got here.
We should have come sooner.
No, I think the time was just right. Don't mind me.
All right.
Thank you.
Rufus. Hey, whatever your name was. Rufus, boy.